signaling change you just heard is known as the Captain's Glute. It is one long and two short blasts. The Herbert C. Jackson was built in 1959 by the Great Lakes Engineering Works of River Rouge, Michigan. She measured 690 feet in length, 75 feet in width.
Bike is going 12 miles an hour. He's hauling out of here.